I don't even explain that to the camera.
We're the foreign ballers, and we're taking over.
BW, that's my all-time friend. Since way back when Rutland used to get popping, now we poppin'. Bad company, you better drop them. They get in all occasions and call me to ask for a favour, like, bro, can you stop them? But who's stopping me? They ain't topping me, let alone rocking with me. I say play a beat, then I spray the heat. Finesse King, Thierry Henry.
Foreign ballers.
Lovely. Oi, you know.
Lesson learned, fam.
Oi, you know if you had electric windows.
Yeah, I know, we was putting it from here.
We wouldn't have got it out, bro.
It's a good thing I'm in a crack car.
Wait,
what? Oi, listen, I'm cutting from the FB, bro.
What?
Bro, talk. What? Listen, put it as headline news. Mo leaves, yeah? If they don't pay me my dues.
Bro, hey, Mo. Hold on.
Oi, if Zeus trims his beard, yeah? Listen, I'll do anything. Bro, talk.
Anything.
Wow, so I trimmed it like this weekend.
No, like shave it off, fam. I just want, oi, can you edit him, yeah? With no beard.
There he is.
Who is that, bro? Who's that model?
Harry Styles.
Harry Styles,
like,
shout out to Harry.
True, so that picture of Moment had long hair.
Oh, lovely bit of banter with a man then there. Comment down below who looks worse, Mo with his noodle hair or Mo with his noodle hair. I know who I'm voting for. Anyway, game week 5. We've got a Pharaoh in between the sticks. We're going to have noodle hair Mo holding it down at the back with myself, Harry Styles Giappini. And up top, we've got the Pyrex and good old Aguero doing the business as usual. Now, this week, Mo, Jericho Mo, Noodle Hair Mo, arrived late. So as you can see on the pitch, we've got Aguero Senior, Gus, holding it down until Mo makes it on time. Obi-Wan Iwobi is the team that we're playing this week. We've played them before. Let's see how this week goes. Dom trying to pick me out from early. I'm just going to protect it. Central C here picking up the ball. Trying to find a teammate. And Aguero Senior is on the ball now. He's found Aguero Junior, who gives it to the Pyrex. Goss holds it up. Gets brought down. Central C through on goal. I'm just going to try and protect. And the ref seems to have blown. There's a ball on the pitch. 2 minutes played of the first half. Still nothing happened. 0-0. Aguero Senior picks the ball up.
Say that again?
Looking for something. Gives it to the Pyrex. What can he do with it? Easy for the keeper. He's going to play it out. Going to find out that big striker up top in the yellow top. Aguero Senior seems to have been hit in the face. But the ref's not going to be giving it. Traore here, trying to pick out his teammate, and Central C picks out his teammate in the middle. And he's tried to skip me, and I've given him a little nudge there. They're going to get the free kick. Taken quickly, and bam, number 10 here on the ball. What can he do with it? Because it's Central C who gives it back to him. And they're just walking around with the ball at the moment, trying to look for space, trying to find something. Plays the 1-2 there. Can't control it. Aguero Senior is going to pick it up. Give it to Aguero Junior. What can Gab do with it? Gives it to the Pyrex. On his left. And it's a good stop from the keeper. Gets down low. Traore is just going to pick it up here. 3 minutes played now. Still 0-0. And guys, if you're a frequent watcher, we'd really appreciate if you give us a little like, thumbs up. Subscribe, do all them things the proper YouTubers tell you to do. We don't know why, but I'm sure it helps. Obi-Wan Iwobi here, going to give the ball to the Pharaoh. He's going to take it quick. Gab's going to try and drive. Just loses out there though. They're going to pick it up now. Through on goal. Squares it. Central C quite not getting it. They're still going to keep it though. And the foul's given there. 4 minutes, still 0-0. And as you can see here, Noodle Hair Mo finally making it onto the pitch. He's going to sub on for Gus, Aguero Senior. Here he comes. Prancing about. And straight away he's going to pick the ball up. It's going to end up my feet. I'm going to try and give it to Gab. And Traore gets back there to defend. 5 minutes played now. I wonder who's going to get the first goal. I can't actually remember. It's going to be interesting though. Dom there battling well. Putting pressure on them. And it falls to Gab. And there's your answer. Aguero gives us the lead. 1-0. So 5 minutes played. 1-0 so far. Obi-Wan Iwobi looking like they come with a decent team this week. They're going to give it away though. Gab's going to pick it up and protect it. Gives it to the Pyrex. What can he do with it? Back to Gab. He's going to try to pick me out. And I've managed to be strong there. I've still kept it. Can I get out of there though? Central C comes out. Obi-Wan Iwobi coming out with the ball. And I'm just going to slow it down here. Just going to give it to the Pharaoh. Play it safe. 6 minutes played. Noodlehead Mo has an effort on goal. And it's a good stop from the keeper. We're up to 7 minutes. There's a little shove in the back there from me. But the ref's not giving it. I've tried to take on my left and I've hit the post. What can I do? Can I do something with it? Giving it to Noodlehead Mo with a great fake there. And he's turned his man. And as you can see, once again, we weren't allowed on the pitch to record. But don't worry, guys. Just bear with us. We're changing location soon. We're going to a place where people that want to make YouTube videos are allowed to record on the pitch. We don't know where that is yet, but we'll find out soon. Moski on the ball here. Drops it to myself. Give it back to Mo. And we're just slowing the game down right now. 8 minutes played and it's still 1-0. Obi-Wan Iwobi doing well. Tries to square it to me. And Central C's managed to nick it away. And Gab there has absolutely clattered his man. That's a beautiful view. And the keeper, not too happy that Central C was taken out like that. Knows he's got a couple of hot songs up in the charts right now. But a free kick is given anyway. 9 minutes played. Still 1-0 to foreign ballers. And it looks like Obi-Wan Iwobi have made two changes. Or three. Actually, it looks like all the players on the pitch are new now. Looks like they come with a big squad this week. Player at the back here. Tries to pick out his man. Mo puts the challenge in. Gab gets stuck in as well. Does well to try to win the ball. It looks like he was kicked there. Gab asking for a free kick, but it's not given. Going to apply the pressure here. Mo's going to win it back. Give it to Dom. Dom's going to drive. And the first one's going to be given. I'm just going to pick it up here. He's going to give it to myself. Shot on goal goes way wide. Dom on the ball. Halfway through the first half. It looks like we've won a free kick here. 10 minutes played. And it looks like they're wasting their own time here. We're not in a rush. We're one goal up at the moment. Dom tries to be cheeky there with the right foot. Doesn't quite come off. But he does well to win it back. Mo squares it. Gab on the spin. Gab's just going to protect it here. Can he pick someone out? It's going to turn out. It's going to fall to me. I'm going to play it calmly back to the Pharaoh. No rush there. Pharaoh does well to pick out Noodlehead Mo. And the fence here, trying to get a bit of the action. Dom. What can he do with it? It's a good little ball to Mo. Back in the corner again. And Obi-Wan Iwobi getting stuck in. Trying to give us... trying to make our life hard. Respect to them for doing that. Gab's going to pick it up now though. And he's just going to come out of trouble. We're not in a rush. But they've picked it up here. Can they do anything with it? No, they can't. Mo's going to pick it up. Makes his guy slip. And Dom protecting it. 11 minutes played. He's trying to find space. You can see here. Gab finds Dom. And he quite can't make it finish. And here, they found the guy through on goal. And I've had to take him out there. could have been a big problem. And if you know five-a-side rules, that's going to be a penalty, I'm afraid. I was hoping the ref didn't know the rules, but unfortunately, he did. So it's going to be a pen to the other team. 12 minutes played now. Let's see if they can tuck it away.
John, do you watch HS Tiki Tuki on YouTube?
I don't watch him, man. You know,
Big Mike's there, having a little conversation while he's putting in the shift as a cameraman. And guess what? Comes off the crossbar. No goal. Gab there being strong. And if you know this fella, he's famous on our YouTube channel. Going for a little bit of a scuff there. And scuffle. And as you can see, everyone's come steaming in now. It's that football factory. And to be fair to the ref, he did well to keep control of the game. 13 and a half minutes played now. Big Mike's. Not too sure what he was focusing on there. But it looks like Dom's got the ball in the corner. Finds Mo. Plays it back to myself. Give it back to Mo. And guess what? We're just going to play it safe. Managed to pick up Mo. And Obi-Wan Iwobi applying the pressure again. They're going to drop it back all the way to the keeper. Still 1-0. 14 minutes played. This is not a thing we see often, and me there with a spin, and I do well to keep it. And I'm just going to play it safe back to Dom. So yeah, only one goal so far this half. I'm going to pick up a free kick here. I'm going to play it quickly to Dom. Can we nick a second before the end of the half? Left footed effort, and the opponent does well to block it. And he does well again to block it. It's going to fall to me. Not going to rush it. Going to drop it to Dom. He has another effort on goal. And the keeper manages to get down to it. Mo here being strong. But he's managed to come away with the ball. He's going to drive down the line. But Dom says, not today. Dom just trying to find an angle there. But they've come away with the ball. Mo now applying the pressure. Drops back to their keeper. And the ref, he had a busy day that day, to be fair. Trying to control what was going on here. Telling everyone to keep calm. And Aguero is back on the pitch after that sin bin. And it looks like Obi-Wan have made a couple more changes again. Gab's going to pick it up here, though. He's going to be strong. He's going to roll it. And guess what? He's going to get his second goal of the game. And Aguero, make sure the camera knows that he's here for business today. 16 minutes played. And that's the second goal of the game. And Aguero's second as well. He does well here. Manages to tackle twice. And guess what? Rolls the keeper. It's a great goal from Gab. 2-0. 16 minutes played. Couple of minutes left of the first half. But can Obi-Wan get something back from it? Bam. The big striker picks up Traore at the back. He's going to play all the way back to the keeper. Cameraman, not too sure what he's focusing on there. Tries a long ball there. Doesn't work out. Dom's going to protect it here. Dancing with it. Dropping the shoulder. Picks Mo in the middle. Doesn't quite make it. They're going to come away with it. But Dom does well to get back. 17 minutes on the clock now. Dom still being strong, still keeping the ball. They managed to get it back though. And they've still got it.
Stick on him, Sol. Stick on him, stick on him.
They're really trying to outplay us here, but they've got nothing on at the moment. Gab there trying to win it back. And the player goes all the way back to the keeper. Keeper tries to go long. Managed to nick it here. Managed to be strong. He's put me into the wall, and that's fine. I'll take the free kick. Just got to protect the ball these days. 18 minutes on the clock now. Last couple. And the opponent's trying to put us into the wall again. And Dom's going to draw that one in. He's going to take the free kick. We're not in a rush. We can do that all day. Dom looking for an option here. Last 90 seconds on the clock. Picks someone out, falls back to Dom, and he tries to curl it around. Cheeky little effort. If it had come off, it would have been nice. Keeper rolls it out. We're just applying pressure here now. Not trying to let him play. Trying to knock it about. Mo does well there. Just trying to win it back for us. Comes away. I managed to get a foot in. And Dom as well manages to get a foot in. It falls to Gab. What can Gab do? Just unlucky there. It's going to go all the way back to the keeper. 19 minutes played now. Keeper taking his time. And it's fallen to Mo. And guess what? Noodle hair Mo. He's there when you need him. 3-0. And he's done well there to win the ball back for us. Tight game so far though. Only 3 goals in it. Coming up to the first half. And I've been strong there. And it's 3-0.
Salad, you're scandalous, bruv. Scandalous.
Dangerous.
Keep your head up, bruv. You've got this. Feral. Great, first half, Zeus. Keep it up, mate. Wait. Boys, you just got to keep your heads. Do not let any of them get to you.
They're not beating us, man.
They're not. We're already 3 or 4 nil up.
Hey, you don't just, bruv, you suit to their level at a couple points. You don't need to suit to their level.
Even the strong guys, they're stronger than them, so.
Yeah, but what I'm saying is, we can't go down to the level where we want to do the
battle,
want to
fight in.
No, play football, man.
But that's why we're winning 4-0. Come.
Yes.
Yeah, bruv. Hacer with agua, man.
Hacer with agua.
There we have it. 3-0 at half time. We can always count on Dom for his tactical genius. And we're just going to try and see this game out in the second half. But as you know, they've got a few subs, so they're going to have more legs than us. They're going to kick us off. Central C back on the pitch. Gives it back to the defender. They're just going to pop it around. At the back, Central C receives it again. Trying to pick something out here. Mo staying close to his man. Big Mike letting him know as well. Central C with the effort and it comes off the post. And I've tried to take it quickly. I've tried to find Gab. Gives it back to me. And I'm just going to play it safe. Pharaoh picks out the Pyrex. What can he do with it? Dances with it. Dances with it. And it's a great shot from the keeper. Makes himself big. Manages to nick it back though. What can he do with it here in the corner? Ooh. Out of nothing. Dom's just rolled it. And he's managed to put it in the back of the stanch. Let's have another look at that. Dom's going to win the ball back for us. He's going to get out of a dangerous zone. Don't know how it was that easy. And he's tucked it away. It's a great goal from Dom. It's going to make it 4-0 for us. 1 minute played. And we've gotten on a score sheet much quicker this second half. Obi-Wan Iwobi though. I'm sure that they believe they can get another goal. They're coming at us. Dom's going to be strong again on his left. It's a good effort, but it's just over. And Aguero here, dancing with it. Does well. Nice tiki-taka football here. It's going to fall to Dom. And Dom doesn't panic, but he loses out here. And the Pharaoh is there to save us. Could have got ourselves in a bit of trouble there. Thankfully. Can always count on the Pharaoh. Gives it to myself here. I'm just going to skip my man. I'm going to drive. Left foot effort. But the keeper's there again. Good hands. Keeper's going to play out to Traore. Picks out his teammate. What can he do with it? Goes all the way back. So far the momentum slowed down a bit. Mo here. Trying to win the ball back for us. But if you know their player, he's a strong player. He's just going to protect it here. Mo's battling for it. He's still battling. And he's done well there to hold him off. He's going to fall to the Pharaoh. Pharaoh always gets excited, looking to take it quickly. Picks out Gab. Gab under pressure there though. I think he gave a foul away. Yes, he did. Central C is going to pick it up. He's going to try and drive, but he ain't getting past me. They call me Sergi. I'm going to give it out to Pyrex. What can he do with it? Picks out Gab. But he's going to pick it up again. He's going to roll it. And Mo's open, but Dom's gone for the shot and it's gone just wide. But Dom's going to pick it up again, though. He's going to come all the way back. He's going to come out of trouble. He's going to fall to myself. I'm no rush.
These man playing futsal are different.
Gab's going to play it back to me. I'm just going to slow it down. Not going to do nothing stupid. Just go back to the Pharaoh. Pharaoh picks out Mo. Mo loses out there though. Central C with an effort just over. And I tried to back it there to Dom. But it didn't come off. Little nutmeg there. Gab's going to pick it up. They've won it back again though. It's end-to-end stuff at the moment. Central C picks it up, squares it, and he still can't put it away.
Switch on, boys. Let's not get too flat.
How many chances do they need? Pharaoh's giving it to me. I've given it to the Pyrex. He's picked out Gab. Trying to knock it about quick. Mo with his signature fake.
Zoo.
On his lefties. And he's gone just wide. They're going to pick it up now though. Just trying to make space, knocking it about. And that's a nice pick out from the player. But Mo's done well to win it back here. He's lost it again though. And that's a lovely spin from their guy. What can he do here? Nice bit of feet. Nice bit of play from their player, but didn't come off. It's just going to fall to the Pharaoh. He's going to play it quick. And Mo there, not too sure. I think he lagged for a minute. I think he's loading still. Just gives it away to their keeper. Their player now in the blue boots, looking like a decent player. He's going to pick his teammate out. Ends up back at the keeper. He's going to pick it up again. What can they do with it? Central C on the ball now. Can they finally get their first goal? No, Giappini's there again. I'm going to play it out to Dom. And the Pyrex. If you know the Pyrex, he's a hungry boy. Not just for food, but for goals too. He has an effort on goal there. But the keeper manages to stick a leg out. And they're going to win it back. 5 minutes played now. Still 4-0. Gab does well there to intercept. And their keeper tries to pick out Central C, but I'm there to intercept. We've given it away. Mo trying to chase his man down. Chases them all the way back to their keeper.
Mo, stay on the man, cuz.
6 minutes on the clock now. What can they do with it? They just got nothing on at the moment, just giving the ball away.
We're
just going to pick it up. Dom's going to turn. He's going to find Gab. What can Gab do with it here? He's lost out, but the Pharaoh's there. Telling the Pharaoh to calm down. We all know he gets a bit excited, but he's giving it away again. And they've hit the crossbar from the middle of the pitch. And Gab battling here. And if you know the rules, you know that's not allowed. It's going to be a free kick for the header. And we're looking to take it quickly. Nothing was on there. Tried to give it to Dom. Dom's just going to keep it here. He's going to go all the way back. Central C trying to battle. And looks like the ref's blowing. Looks like he's giving a free kick for pushing him into the boards. Eight and a half minutes played now. Just applying the pressure. Still 4-0. They're knocking it about. It's been quiet for a few minutes now. Mo's going to protect the ball here. He's giving it away though. They're going to have a shot on goal. Comes off the bottom of the crossbar, it looked like. Gab and Mo both battling there. Gab's going to come away with it. Spins nicely, gives it to myself. I'm just going to protect it and go back to the keeper. Trying to play it quick now. Gab to the Pyrex. And the Pyrex, it's as easy as that. Unfortunately, because of the angle, wasn't a great angle. But all Dom did was a right-footed pass into the bottom corner. And it was that easy. That's 5-0 now. Gab on 2 goals at the moment. Mo on 1. And Dom on 2 as well. and it looks like I'm the only one that hasn't scored. It's just an embarrassing game for myself, really. But we're halfway through the second half. 5-0. That clean sheet looking nice. Can we keep it though? Gab dancing with it, picks out Mo. Mo's gonna drive on these lefties. What can he do? Just takes too long and loses out on it. Traore is gonna be strong here, and he's gonna go all the way back to the keeper. The keeper now looking for something. Picks out Bam. And managed to nick it, but they've won it back again. Ball ends up at the keeper's hands again. Looking for something, but it looks like they're struggling for options. Giving it away to myself, and I've squared it.
And the other time is this Buffer's Christmas party.
And as you can see there, I seem to have scored, but the ref's not giving it. Let's have a look from another angle. What's the VAR gonna say? My feet are outside the box. What is this? What is it with goals refs not giving me my goals? Anyway, it's not been given. It's 5-0 still, 11 minutes played. The goals refs don't want to see me win. And again, into the back of him. Going to get the free kick. It's going to be taken quickly. And Gab's going to keep it still. And he's asking for it the first time. Looks like the refs are eventually going to give it. He's going to give it quickly to myself. And I'm just going to go all the way back to the keeper. Yes, I am. Pharaoh looking for an option. Gives it to Dom. Dom picks out Gab in the middle. Gab gets into a bit of trouble there. And the guys manage to spin us, and there goes our clean sheet. 5-1. Moment that we lacked, and they get a goal back. Jazz pick up Mo there, and it's a great hand from their keeper. And apparently, the rebound came off of Mo's hand, so he's given a free kick. They're on the attack again, and we're not defending. And he's not managed to put it away there. And Mike's letting Mo know that he should have been there. But Noodle Hair Mo, arguing with me, taking a shot. The Pharaoh's there again. And Mo trying to put a challenge in here now. And it looks like they've both... What's going on? Is this WWE wrestling? The WWF Federation is back. And the keeper, he wants some of it as well. It's just all gone. It's all gone crazy. And we resume play. And like I said, the ref had to do his job today. 14 minutes played. It's 5-1. And as you can see, the momentum now, a bit more livelier. Looks like they're really in for it. And what's happening here now? Looks like an outfield player is trying to be a keeper. He's picked it up and given it back to his keeper, thinking that it was inside the box when it wasn't. So as you can see here, we're going to be given a free kick.
Is that a back pass?
No, bro, he kicked it at the keeper.
So their player obviously thought that Gab had kicked it when it was inside the box. It clearly wasn't. The free kick is given, and guess what? The Pirates is going to say, thank you. Give me my match ball. That's his hat-trick of the game, and it's 6-1. We've only about 5 minutes left. It looks like it's going to be another dub for the foreign ballers. Another 3 points for the Invincibles. But can they get another goal? Mo here being strong. After that little WWE WrestleMania spectacle that was put on earlier, it looks like Mo's having none of it. And Bam on the ball here, and the Pharaoh distracted. And on the spin. That's a great finish, to be fair to him. The Pharaoh was more worried with the marking that he forgot we were playing football. Didn't look at the ball. Next thing he knows, it's in the back of the net. The Pirates picking up the ball here at the back. He's going to give it to myself. I'm going to fake the shot. I'm going to give it across the Gab. Drops it off. What can Don do with it? Picks out Gab. Mo trying to spin his man with a fake shot on the left. And looks like Mo left his left at home. They're going to come away now. And Gab does well to get back. Great bit of defending from Gab there. 6-2 still. Couple of minutes left. I'm going to drop it to the Pyrex, and guess what? He's passed it in again. This time with his left foot. And there's his fourth goal of the game. 7-2 now. 17 and a half minutes played, and it looks like that might just be it. Central C now picking it up, going back to the keeper. And I've got two men on my shoulder here.
Kept a clean sheet the first half and let 9 goals in the second.
Managed to intercept, it falls to Gab. What can he do? He's going to just protect it, he's going to be strong. And it looks like Gab's taking another nap. And it's another push into the wall. There was a lot of them in this game, to be fair. Gab was getting tired of it. But with 18 minutes played, and a 5-goal advantage, we're not going to... I'm not going to worry about that too much. 7-2 the score. Obi-Wan Iwobi trying to get back in it. But they've only got 2 minutes now. The keeper looking for something. Central C picks out his teammate, who has a shot on goal. But it's just over. And they're still trying to find something here. Just playing it about. It's going to fall to myself. And I'm just going to calmly play it back to the keeper. Keeper picks out Dom. Can he get his fifth? Tries to find Gab, and they're going to battle for it here. They're going to come out on top though. Obi-Wan Iwobi now playing it out from the back. What can they do? Looking it about nicely. Another shot, and the Pharaoh is there once again. You can always trust the Pharaoh to come out with a big stop. Mo there does well to keep it. Just going to drive out. Picks out Gab. On the spin, just going to play it calmly. Pharaoh picks me.
He's focused on the mad
team. I'm just going to go all the way across the Dom. And with no rush. Mo there with the nice little dummy. Doesn't quite just quite make it to me though. And we should be in the last 30 seconds of the game now. Trying to win the ball back here. What's going to happen here? Mo with his WrestleMania partner there, trying to win it back. He's giving it away here. Dom's going to drive. That's it's another great stop from the keeper. And that's full time, 7-2. Foreign ballers win again.
Right, we need to think of a way. Sam, to we need to find salad for his unpacked trolley. Oh my days, he got clarted.
Sam, all I'm hearing is the ball's over there. All I hear is
Mo, this, Mo, 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 Mo.
Sam, that's what I'm hearing.
Nice one.
That's all I hear, bro.
G Clark,
we're gonna buy this guy a Rolex, yeah? So he's timekeeping.
Bro, we don't even need it. He's not worthy of Rolex. Get this guy a Casio, bro.
Listen, fam. Listen, yeah? Let me say something. Man, come late.
Oh, my
no
day.
Warm up, fam. Still got my goal, fam. No one for saying nothing, but all I'm hearing is mo, 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 mo. Every time he's getting lost over there, fam.
Well done, boys. A great performance. You worked very hard today.
Examining people, we're back again on a Monday night at Gold Sutton. A great result today against Obi-Wan and Iwobi. Probably our most competitive fixtures to date yet. I think the score is about 6 or 7-2, but. Today I was so proud of the boys. I ain't giving out no man in the match award. I'm giving out a fucking visa. Senor Aguero, seeing that you've welcomed me as part of your family, Irma, I'd like to give you something so you can become a part of mine.
What a moment, man. I'll be real, what a moment. Just like to show it to the camera. Oh, wrong way round. Ain't just anything. There we go. Not just Britain, but for you, my friend. Here's your passport.
For real, bro.
For real. Pleasure is all mine.
No, I appreciate it. Hold on. Wow. What a moment, bro.
You know what I say to this?
Isn't it good, bro?
Fantastic, bro. Official.
Congrats.
Welcome to England.
Right, it's an honour. And I've, you know what, it's mad because I have my family here. And I've got, I'm super proud. Bro.
this is very proud moment in favela in Brazil. We always dream of this all the time, and this is my mommy and dad gonna be great in Brazil.
And it's not just about football at the Forum, Ballaz. It's about creating bigger and brighter futures. Passeio.
Brazil. Brazil.
Brazil.
Brazil.
Brazil. Brazil. Receba.
Show them where we are, fam. Show them where we are, bro. Where are we, fam?
Hey, this is post-match rituals, fam. Fucking hell, fam. Post-match rituals, fam.
Listen, we're playing the new C Breezy album, fam. Come on, Ack.
Hello.
Hello?
And there we have it, guys. Another week, another 3 points. Obi-Wan Uobi in second place there. That's the team that we played. They're going to stay on 9 points still. We're going to take the 3 extra points. Takes us up to 15 now. That's 5 games played, 5-1, and a goal difference of 51 in 5 games. That averages 10 a game. Not bad.
Next week on Foreign Ballers.
Can you just talk us through that 95th minute winner, please?
Yeah.
I don't know what happened, bro. The ball just came off the back of my foot. Great goal, bro.
My name is Jose Mourinho.
We're the Foreign Ballers. Go like, share and subscribe and tell your friend to tell their friend and tell another friend to tell their friend. That's how we grow.